I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
You sparred Hector Tanajara. How was the sparring?
Sparring.
Why? What can you tell us about it?
He's a good fighter, great boxer, good jab, everything. He's gonna have a bright future.
He's the youngest fighter ever signed at 16 and a half.
Yeah.
What do you think about Hector Tanajara?
He's a great boxer. You know, he knows how to walk you down. He knows how to go back. You know, it seems like he could do it all.
You know who we were sparring this week? He was sparring Brandon Rios.
Oh, yeah?
Hector, how was sparring Brandon?
Oh, it's bad.
Why?
I always looked up to him when I started boxing, watching his fights. I never thought I was going to spar him downside.
So you came here, you sparred. Was that what you expected?
Yeah, it was all expected. You know, great work.
Everybody leaves you hanging today. Everybody leaves you hanging.
Oh, my bad.
Hector's a good dude. I'm not going to leave you hanging. All right, there you have it. Stay tuned. Tell them one more time where to follow you.
G_squad_nation on Instagram and Twitter. Gerald Pros on Facebook.
All right, stay tuned. Big things coming. What do you think about Mikey's fight with Lipinets?
Who?
Sergey Lipinets.
Oh, okay. I think Mikey's going to take it, of course. You know, Mikey's real well-rounded. He's a great counter puncher, and he hits hard. So I think if you get caught slipping and Mikey catches you, you're in trouble, yeah.
Okay. Errol Spence against Lamont Peterson?
Errol Spence is a monster. You know, he could box, and it's just, he's a monster. He's not going to get tired. He's a dog. That's
okay. Lomachenko or Gervonta Davis?
That's a good one.
It's a good fight. I agree with you. It's a good fight.
It's a good fight.
Robert and Mikey were arguing, but I think it's a good fight. Who you got?
I'd go for Gervonta. I like Gervonta. I'll go for him. Do I think he's going to win? Maybe not, but I'm going for him.
All right, there you have it. Stay tuned. Do you want to spar him next time?
Yeah.
Brandon, next time, can you spar him?
Do it right now.
Please report that comment. Back reporting.
Reporting. Turn up the volume and just sit back. You rocking with the best. Who? Elie Seckbach. The wave of the future. We don't lose. Tell me what you watching. EsNews. He came a long way. All the way from Jerusalem. Heavy on the grind. Competition. He abusing them.